From the editors of Fine Cooking Magazine, we bring you Moveable Feast with host Pete Evans.
Welcome to the nation's capital.
I'm excited to eat today.
Where we're meeting two representatives of the DC cuisine. Mike, Isabella.
We're gonna test it out, all spit roasted and then also grilled on the barbie.
On the barbie.
And Jennifer Carroll.
This big blue catfish. He's saying, smoke me up, baby.
So here we are in the ProFish warehouse. Mostly we try to concentrate on local fish. These are the pride of Chesapeake Bay. Striped bass, our sweetheart of a fish.
Wow.
That's a Facebook picture right there.
Yeah.
The blue catfish. This is an apex predator. It's a mid-level feeder. So it's not eating the bottom where you get that muddy connotation with catfish. You don't have that with this fish.
So what are you thinking of doing with them, Jen?
I'm thinking of making a smoked catfish vriette. So adding a little bit of like creme fraiche. I think I'm gonna use your candy bacon up there, flex some of that in there to give it a little bit more deeper flavor.
Sounds wonderful to me.
Yeah. You've got snake heads in here as well.
One of my favorites. There's so many people think they're ugly, but I think they're just beautiful.
Wow. Take a look at the set of teeth.
Look at those choppers.
Whoa.
So what are you thinking of doing with this today?
Well, I wanna highlight the fish, so I'm probably gonna, we're gonna grill it off on the wood grill with a little bit of oak wood, and then I'm probably gonna serve it with horta. Horta is kind of like a braised green, some kale and chard, some chickpeas, some tomatoes, like a little stew of like kind of like nice vegetables to go a nice piece of smoky fish.
Beautiful. So we've got a feast tonight. So are you free?
I am actually.
We'd love to have you over.
Oh, thank you so much. I'd love to come.
You seen Jen?
Someone has to get the fish back to the restaurant.
She's got a head start.
Capnos means smoke, so we focus on cooking lots of meats over our wood grills and spits. Lamb, pig, goat, beef, chicken, you name it, we do it.
This is old school cooking, isn't it?
Old world, as old as it gets, you know, wood fire over the spit. It's a low and slow process, and we just kind of let the meats kind of do themselves. Some things will brine, some things will just season, some things will marinate, and just let it go.
Jen, you're in a rush. What's going on? You've already started cooking. What are we going to do
I'm
together?
I'm excited to eat today. I'm taking some local blue catfish. We're going to lightly smoke it. We'll use the smoked salmon candy that we got earlier at Ivy City, and we're going to make a riette with it. So now, if you want to season our catfish,
sure.
Some salt. I like the floralness of pink peppercorn, and I like the numbing quality that Szechuan gives you, so it gives like a little bit of tingling and it kind of wakes up your palate a little bit.
That's fantastic. Are you watching this, Mark?
I'm learning. I'm watching and learning.
So you're doing the snake head on the grill here.
Yeah.
And you're infusing it with the smoke, of course, and the flavor from the grill.
Yep. I wrapped it up, stuffed it with some herbs and vegetables. So yeah, so that's what we're gonna do. So we're gonna test it out that way, whole spit roasted, and then also grilled on the barbie.
On the barbie. I like that.
I was totally inspired at the Smokehouse today. I saw some beautiful blue catfish, and candy salmon is just unbelievable. So I went into making a local Chesapeake Bay blue catfish riette with candy salmon, a little bit of crushed potato chips on top, radishes, garlic and shallot. So I hope you enjoy it.
A sensational white fish, salmon, we got a little bit of trout, we got that candied salmon as well. And just a little olive tapenade. So really simple, delicious. It's messy, eat it with your hands.
So this has been spit roasting for a couple hours. Once we pulled it off the spit, I kind of just pulled all the meat off, Squeeze some charred lemon, a little olive oil, some dill, classic Greek. I'm serving it over some horta, some braised greens with some spring vegetables, some charred ram, spring onions, squash, zucchini, kale, and a little bit of pickled ramp on top.
If you'd love to get this recipe and a whole lot more, jump onto our website, finecooking.tv. You're gonna love it.